is a special request. Hope you enjoy it.
I tried to find how my heart could be so blinded. How could I be fooled just like the rest? You came on strong with your fast car and your class ring, soft voice and your sad eyes. I fell for the whole thing. I don't regret having met up with a girl who breaks hearts like they were nothing at all. I've done it too. Now I know just what it feels like. Just like I say, there's no regrets.
Well, it's about time to close. I hope you've had as much fun as we have. Don't forget the jam session Sunday. Mandy Tension will be by. Play the xylophone tree. Monday night, dance contest night, Swiss contest. Gonna give away peanut butter jelly bologna sandwiches for all of you. It really has been fun. I hope we've played your requests, the songs you like to hear. Last call for alcohol. Drink it up, folks. Wonderful. Nice to see you, Bob. How's it going? How's the kids? Wonderful. Nice to see you. Yes. Oh, Bill Bailey? Oh, we'll get to that tomorrow night. Yeah. Caravan with a drum solo? Right. Yeah, we'll do that. Wonderful. Nice to see you again. Yeah. La, la, la. Down at the pompadour, go, go.
I'm done it up with you. Mr. America, walk on by the minds that won't be reached. Mr. America, try to hide the emptiness that's you inside. But once you find that the way you lied and all the corny tricks you tried will not forestall the rising tide of hungry freaks, Daddy. Store philosophy that turns away from those who aren't afraid to say what's on their minds. The left behinds of the great society. We'll be right back.
supermarket dream. Mr. America, walk on by the liquor store supreme. Mr. America, try to hide the product of your savage pride, the useful minds that it denied. The day you shrugged and stepped aside, you saw their clothes and then you cried. Those hungry freaks, daddy. The Great Society.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Fellow Americans.
He's been sick. And I think his wife is gonna bring him some chicken soup. I know it's hard to defend an unpopular policy every once in a while.
Plastic people.
There's this guy from the CIA and he's creeping around Laurel Canyon.
Fine little girl, she waits for me. She's as plastic as she can be. She paints her face with plastic goo and wrecks her hair with some shampoo.
Plastic people, oh, baby, now you're such a drag.
I don't know, sometimes I just get tired of you, honey. It's your hairspray or something.
Plastic people, oh, baby, you're such a drag.
I hear the sound of marching feet down Sunset Boulevard to Crescent Heights, and there at Pandora's Box, we are confronted with a vast quantity of plastic people.
Take a day and walk around. Watch the Nazis run your town. Then go home and check yourself. You think we're singing about someone else,
but you're plastic people.
Me seeing neon, moon above. I searched for years, I found no love. I'm sure that love will never be a product of plasticity. A product of plasticity. A product of plasticity.
Plastic people.
Your foot, your hair, your nose, your arm. You eat, suck,
plastic. No, a prune is not a vegetable. Cabbage is a vegetable, makes it okay.
You drive, you live in, you dream about, you think only of, you're real. You are pebbles, plastic, pebbles, purple prancing,
everybody,
summer, be a loyal plastic robot for a world that doesn't care.
Smile at every ugly, shine on your shoes and cut your hair.
Be a jerk,
go to work.
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 Do your job and do it right. TV tonight.
Do you love it? Do you hate it? There it is, the way you made it. Why?
Every day.
in the back of the city hall mind. The dream of a girl about 13. Off with her clothes and into a bed where she tickles his fancy all night long. His wife's attending an orchid show. Wheel for a week to get him to go. But back in the bed is T.H. Queen. Is rocking and rolling and acting obscene.
Baby, baby. Baby, baby.
And he loves it. He loves it. It curls up his toes. She bites his fat neck and it lights up his nose. But he cannot be fooled. Oh, City Hall Fred, she's nasty, she's nasty. She digs it in
and she knows how to nasty.
She's a dirty on my corrupted loaded. Well, she's dirty today, and later she gets loaded.
If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Daddy?
If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Daddy?
If she were my daughter, I'd...
What would you do, Daddy?
Smother my daughter in chocolate syrup. Strap her on again.
Oh, baby.
Smother that girl in chocolate syrup. Strap her on.
To go home, Madge is on the phone.
Gotta meet the gurneys and a dozen gray attorneys.
TV dinner by the pool. I'm so glad I finished school.
Thank you.
on the way to get to you. Do you think that I'm crazy? Out of my mind? Do you think that I creep in the night and sleep in a phone booth? Let me take a minute and tell you my plan. Let me take a minute and tell who I am. If it doesn't show, then you better know I'm another person. Do you think that my pants are too tight? Do you think that I'm creepy? Better look around before you say you don't care. Shut your fucking mouth about the length of my hair. How would you survive if you were alive, shitty little person? We are the other people, we are the other people, we are the other people. You're the other people too. On the way to get to you. We are the other people, we are the other people, we are the other people. You're the other people too. On the way to get to you.
Lovely beams, and in that magical cart, I find your name.
cheese I have for you. My dear, it's real and a very new. And they just lie there, drowning and sickening, and it just, I don't know. Oh, and I know, I think, the love I have for you will never end. Well, maybe. And so, my love, I offer you a love that is strong, a prune that is true.
This is the exciting part.
Just like the Supremes, see the way it builds up.
Baby,
you feel it?
Baby, baby, baby.
My prune is yours, my love. My cheek for you,
my baby prune.
My baby, my prune.
My baby, my dear.
My baby prune.
My baby prune.
My baby prune.
All baby prunes.
All baby prunes.
All baby love.
All baby love.
All baby love.
Cheesy, cheesy.
This is a song about vegetables. They keep you regular. They're real good for you.
Call any vegetable.
Call any vegetable.
Call it by name.
Call any vegetable.
Call one today.
Call
when you get off the train.
Call any vegetable.
Call any vegetable. And the chances are good. All the vegetable will respond to you.
Some people don't go for prunes. I don't know. I've always found that if they...
Call any vegetable.
Call any vegetable.
Pick up your phone.
Call any vegetable.
Think of a vegetable.
Call any
lonely
vegetable.
Lonely at home.
Call any vegetable.
Call any vegetable. And the chances are good. That a vegetable will respond to you.
Rutabaga, 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 rutabaga.
A prune isn't really a vegetable. Cabbage is a vegetable.
No one will know if you don't want to let them know. No one will know unless it's you that might tell them so. Call and they'll come to you covered with dew. Vegetables dream of responding to you.
Standing there shiny and proud by your side, holding your hand while the neighbors decide. Why is a vegetable something to hide?
Wow! Wow!
A lot of people don't bother about their friends in the vegetable kingdom. They think, what can I say? What can a person like myself say to a vegetable? But the answer is simple, my friends. Just call and tell them how you feel about muffins, pumpkins, wax paper, Caledonia mahogany's elbows, and green things in general. And soon a new rapport, you and your new little green and yellow buddies, grooving together, oh no, maintaining your coolness together, worshiping together in the church of your choice, only in America. Whoa. and the chances are good. That the vegetable will respond to you. Oh no, can you see them responding? The pumpkin is breathing hard. What a pumpkin.
Bastard son, the father's a Nazi in Congress today. The mother's a hooker somewhere in L.A. The idiot bastard son, abandoned to perish in back of a car.
Happen here. I'm telling you, my dear, that it can happen here. Because I've been checking it out, baby. I checked it out a couple of times. And I'm telling you, it can't happen here. Oh, darling, it's important that you believe me, bop, 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 that it can't happen here. Who could imagine that they would freak out somewhere in Kansas?
Kansas.
Who could imagine that they would freak out in Minnesota? Could imagine that they would freak out in Washington, D.C. But it can't happen here. Everybody's safe and it can't happen here. No freaks for us. It can't happen here. Everybody's clean and it can't happen here. No, no, it won't happen here. I'm telling you kids, it won't happen here. Bop, bop, diddy, bop, diddy, bop, bop, bop. Plastic folks, you know it won't happen here. You're safe, mama. You're safe, baby. You just cook the TV dinner and you make it. Bop, bop, bop. Oh, we're gonna get a TV dinner and cook it up. Oh, get a TV dinner and cook it up, cook it up. Oh, and it won't happen here.
No, 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 man, you guys are really safe.
But they would freak out in the suburbs.
Everything's cool.
I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, they had a swimming pool. I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, they had a swimming pool. I remember Tutu, I remember Tutu, they had a swimming pool. And they thought it couldn't happen here. Da 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 da. They knew it couldn't happen here. They were so sure it couldn't happen here, but Susie.
Yes, yes.
Oh yeah.
Yes, I've always felt that. Yes, I agree, man. It really makes it. Yeah, psychedelic. It's a real thing, man. It really makes it.
Susie, you just got to town, and we've been very interested in your development since you first took the shots.
Forget it!
It can't happen here, can't happen here, can't happen here. Difference to you.